Hello, my precious rosebuds. It is your girl, Rose Thorn. And we are back with more of Rusty Lake, The White Door. I literally started playing this, pears are green. Broccoli's green. Cherries green. Red. Tomatoes are red or green. I have no idea. Oh. Alrighty then. What do we do now? Oh, we have no blue. This a Robin. Wait, will that erase everything? Just to like day. Okay, I like that. Okay, this is gonna be interesting as shit. One finger.
I was walking in the park. A woman sat on the bench. For a moment, I stopped to look at her. A bird flew away. She was drawing something. She put down her pencil. I asked her, "What are you drawing?"
This is interesting.
She looked down.
I'm sorry, my nose won't stop running, so I'm trying to do this while my nose is running.
It's a robin,
she said.
Oh, right.
She moved her hand and closed the book. I'm sorry, it's gone now. She stared at me.
No, it's not. It's all in your head.
She closed her eyes.
Oh, I my god, we're playing as Sarah. Let's start. Oh my god. My nose is stuffier than shit. Dear Sarah, the memories can be retrieved by connecting all of the substances while the patient is asleep. Do not enter the patient's dream without my permission. Yours sincerely, the manager. Okay, the woman. Dear Sarah, please be careful with the memories of Mr. Hill. I have a particular interest in his memories of the woman. Do not erase her from Hill's memories. His mind will be useless. Alright. Still impressed by the taste of my shake. Yours sincerely, the manager. So, we cannot access code. Plus, where is her full square? What? think this was a square? Shit. That one was right. This is the circle with the plus, I remember, because I said circle. This is the weird symbol. Oh shit, I just missed it. The bird gave us an S. I don't know where that goes, so I'm just gonna... This is weird, not gonna lie. We're only 19 minutes in and I already think this is weird as shit. Oh, that actually did it too. Sorry about that. Dude, stop. I don't know if I'm doing this right. Oh man, my nose won't stop running. Alright, I don't know if I'm doing that right. I don't, cause it seems simple enough, but then it's like, what the fuck? If I was awake, I said yes. We're at 25 minutes and I don't understand this part. And it's gonna drive me batty. I don't know what I'm doing. Out next time, because I'm completely clueless. What I did in that fucking one thing was a miracle that I figured it out, but I'm impressed that we got that, so we're gonna leave it here on me trying to figure out how to do this, because I have no earthly idea. I think we just have to make everything fit together here. So, yeah, it's fun with shapes, my guys. Fun with shapes. AKA me struggling to figure shit out. Peace and love, I'll see you guys in the next video. This is Rosalind saying bye, love you guys.